My name is Ann Lencioni. I've lived in San Francisco Bay Area most of my life, up until 2 months ago when we moved to Reno. What drew me to this particular plan one, first of all, it was the perfect size. I have a room for my grandchildren. I have a guest room for guests. It's a great open floor plan. I love the open floor plan. It's not typical at all. It's very different. You walk into a courtyard, which has become my favorite room, by the way. We've only been here 2 months, but we already have had a big family reunion party. I mean big. I think it's a quiet neighborhood. I think it's a nice neighborhood. And I like the mix of older people and younger people and little kids. And my husband's been able to play golf a few times already. He likes it. All he was interested in were two things. He wanted a charging station in the garage for his Tesla, and he wanted to be near a golf course. So he has both those things, so he's pretty happy right now. Nicole, I think, was so professional. She's so knowledgeable. She answered all my silly questions and had a lot of patience with me, I thought. When we got to the point where Lance was involved, I think that he can build a home really well. And the communication among the people was excellent, I thought. You know, Nicole communicating with the design center and vice versa. It all just kind of went together really well. I did see other homes in other areas after seeing these, but I kept coming back to Mountaingate. None of them, in my mind, compared to this particular model that I fell in love with.